ไม่ฟาวนะ3ยกนะเต็มที่นะ
เต็มที่ไป
Refree Bomb, get this catchweight Muay Thai contest underway. And immediately Clancy starts going to work with the hand combinations and low kicks.
And that was the game plan. We saw the damage that Silvio Vitesse did to that deep leg of Seksan. Clancy wants to do that tonight.
And that Vitesse match, it looked like Silvio Vitesse was hurting Seksan, but it all seemed like a ploy, like he was just playing possum. Until he started to unload with those shots. He's just taking the damage, wearing it well, and then starting to answer back.
Seksan does this. Drogen. Look at that. 1-2 though from Seksan. Oh, spinning elbow. The damage already done on the head of Clancy.
It's almost like he rides the leg kicks, like he just leans into them. Clean, he's bleeding. It wouldn't be a close fight if Clancy wasn't Friday fights.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 2 minutes and 22 seconds in the second round, your referee has called a stop to this contest. Your winner, by way of technical knockout!